All right, Geoff Carter here with Wayne's World. Swing!
Swing! Swing!
She's got a baseball cap on today and we're in Blackpool and we're having a great time already. We've just come off the train and we've left Warrington and it was really dull, wasn't it?
Yeah, beautiful here, beautiful sun, absolutely gorgeous.
Why have you got your mask on, love? She's just had me round three charity shops and a wood carving shop already and try and get me buy these two big ornaments at 350 quid.
Absolutely beautiful.
Why? What's going on there?
And why not?
Right.
Bingo!
She wants to go bingo as well.
No, I don't.
Right, listen, I'll show you where we are. We are now at the North Pier and Cheryl here. There she is, looking fabulous today. Holiday maker on tour. She wants to go down the North Pier. So that's where we're starting off today on our epic Blackpool journey.
Yay!
Let's do another Wayne's World. Swing!
Swing! Swing!
Right, we're on the pier.
And should we build a sandcastle?
Yeah, build a sandcastle. Oh. Hang on, what are you doing? Get off me rucksack, she's trying to get me money. Yeah, look. The tide's just going out, or it's either coming in, and you want to build a sandcastle.
Oh, come on, let's have a laugh. Come on, let's do it. Do it.
Tell you what, she's not even had a gin and tonic yet. She's already on one. We're going to have to get... We're going to have to get a bucket and spade then. What colour bucket do you want?
Pink.
She wants a pink bucket. Right, come on, let's go down this pier. This way to the pier end, Sunset Lounge and Theatre. So that's where we're going. All right.
Lovely.
Is it not time for a beer yet?
Nah. Cup of tea, cup of coffee.
Know what I mean?
Oh, go on then.
Ah, well, we'll have to see. She's worse than the Mat Master. People are on the beers already. There's music on here, and we're going to go through there. So, come on. What's here?
Ooh,
Cheryl,
the
Bloom Bar. Gin and Prosecco Bar, afternoon teas, live entertainment. Wow, look at it in here. Ooh. How fabulous is this? In the garden.
Lovely.
You wouldn't think this was at the end of the pier, would you? Wow, look at that. There you are. Brilliant. Well, that's it, Ashes. The end of the North Pier. So we're going to go along the beachfront now. And see what we can see down there, eh?
Ooh, absolutely gorgeous, beautiful.
And do you know what is down there? A few boozers. Outside where you can sit in the sun and top up your tan.
Lovely, hope you're doing nice cappuccinos.
Oh, I'll be having a nice pint of lager.
Mm.
Okay, so welcome to Blackpool. Suits you that? Hey! I am in Blackpool with an absolutely crazy chick. Called Cheryl from Blind Date, Cilla Black Show in the 80's. And she said, can we go to Blackpool today? It's going to be sunny there. I said, go on then, let's go. So that's what we've done, innit? But she looks like, with her glasses on and the hat, him out of Wayne's World. Are we ready? Swing!
Swing!
Right, let's go along the front then, see what we can see. Here she is, waiting patiently now. All right, kiddo?
Oh, hello, Bab. Sorry, I didn't realise you were videoing then.
She's miles away. She loves it here, don't you?
Yeah, I love it. So relaxing.
When was the last time you was here?
Oh, my God, I was 18, so I'm 60.
So you're 18 years of age, so that's 60... at least 55 years ago.
Hang on, let me work the calculator. Right. I'm 62 this in a couple of months.
Right.
So how many years is that, Geoff?
18. Oh, I can't weigh it up.
40-odd years ago.
40-odd years ago. And
that
now look
scary.
At you. What do you think of it? Has it changed?
Do you know what? It looks better.
Yeah. They've done the seafront, haven't
lovely.
They?
Lovely, absolutely.
And before, when we was joking about making a sandcastle, we've just walked past, and within 10 minutes...
The sea's coming. Unbelievable.
Right in. So...
It's clean as well, isn't it?
Yeah. We got Robert's oyster rooms there. That's been there for many, many years. And then they're doing up a few of the places, like the old mega bowl there. And then where used to be Harry Ramsden's is now the Vegas Diner. And I think it's called Viva Las Vegas as well.
Viva
and you keep your eye off this place here now, Cheryl, because I know the score with you. What does that say there?
Oh, the wedding chapel.
The wedding chapel. Don't be getting any mad ideas.
Come on, let's do it for a giggle.
I knew you brought me here for a reason.
Oh, look at that, still the sign, Geoff, Blackpool Tower.
Along the promenade I stroll.
Three salted caramel peanut brittle bars.
What's that good? In the sunshine, our chest.
Oh, it's lovely. I don't want to go back home now.
Tell you what, unbelievable. It's really, really warm today.
Wow.
And I think the only thing to cool you down is a nice pint of cold lager.
Oh, come on then, if you must.
Yeah, we'll find somewhere what we can sit outside.
Oh, I'm gonna
cry that horse. Yeah. She like with animals, this one. Look at her. Well, we've made it as far as the central pier, and things are looking good. There's your bucket and spades, but the tide's in, so you can't. And we're just going to go down here now. I'm sure there used to be a pub down here where you could sit outside. So we'll keep going, see what we can find, eh? Might have closed down, we never know. But we'll have a look. Sounds like they're playing the bingo in there. 4-2, 42 on the yellow, 2-7 on its own on the red. Number one, house call, don't move your markers. We've been walking about an hour, haven't we?
Yeah.
And we're getting fed up now.
Oh, come on, there's Yates's.
There's a Yates's there, so hopefully it's going to be open, because we just went past the Manchester pub and there was no seats outside, and our Cheryl wants to sit outside and top up the tan. And there we have it. It's a woman thing. I wanted to go Mark Ellis. And she went, I'm not going inside yet, not while it's sunny. So I hope it clouds over and we can go into Mark Ellis and have a few scoops in there. But I think we've walked about 4 miles away from the railway station, haven't we?
Yeah, it's good Blimey. For you, though. We need to lose this.
Oh, you cheeky bugger. Anyway, right, onwards. I can't say that. The map master says that. All right, mate, if you're watching. Oh, it's a hot one. Oh, we made it.
Flipping egg.
I know.
I need a beer.
Well, Yates is sat outside in the sun. We're going to have to check out what's going to happen now regarding beer-wise and that. What are you having to drink, Arshes?
Pink gin and tonic water, why not?
Wow.
What are you going to have?
How much is that going to cost? I'll have a pint of Foster's.
I'm paying, you're all right.
Oh, all right then, fantastic. So Yates's is open, there's a welcome sign there, and what a welcome sign that is. Oh, we need a drink. Okay. Tell you what, it looks nice here though. Well worth the walk if we can get a nice cold one. But you know what they say about the Englishmen? Mad dogs and Englishmen go out in the midday sun. And I tell you what, there's not a cloud in the sky now. Just check this out. You tell me whether there's any clouds there. Not a one. So, we're going to have a well-deserved drink now. And then we're going to head back down the other end. And we're going to get some fish and chips, etc. So it's all good stuff, and hopefully there's some singers on this afternoon at Mark Ellis. Nice breeze coming now as well, so that'll cool us down a bit. So I'll just wait for Cheryl to come back now with the drinks. So what have we got there, Cheryl?
Ooh, all the way from Birmingham to Blackpool just for a nice coffee latte. Thank you very much.
A coffee latte, I'm not joking, right? Here we go, first pint of the day. We got on the train at 27 minutes past 10, got here for 27 minutes past 11. We've just walked for an hour and a half, come here, and Cheryl ordered a coffee, I ordered a lager, and the lady decided to serve Cheryl first, which took about 10 minutes to make this latte with one of these Fandango machines that are about 10 grand. I eventually got my pint of lager, so here we go. Oh, that is heaven. So, hopefully, Cheryl here, swing, will let me have another pint while she has that coffee. Because she said, let's walk it all the way back to Talbot Square, right? We are literally 500 metres now from the Pleasure Beach. I said, we'll have to get a taxi. She went, no, we'll walk back. I said, we've not come here to walk round for 3.5 hours. She's had me in junk shops. She's had me in second-hand shops. She's had me in wooden carving shops. But now we're outside the Yates's, and I tell you what, that is a welcome sign. Oh. Cheers, everybody. Cheers.
Cheers, my dears.
It was the Soul Suite. How good was the music there?
Brilliant, absolutely amazing.
Absolutely fantastic. Really even good. Cheryl got up dancing, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, dancing.
And what was you drinking?
Strutting my stuff. What's that cider?
Summer fruit thing.
Beautiful, summer fruit
right?
Cider.
Anyway, we're getting a bit drunk now because it's been a red hot day. We've been sat out there. It's like being in Spain, isn't it?
Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic. Listen, we're going to make our way now towards the train station and we're going to go to a place called Mark Ellis where hopefully we're getting the shade because I think we've burnt a bit today.
Look at your red face.
I know, look at me, I look like Geoff Carter, the squash tomato. All right, Donald Smith. Right, listen, we're going to go down here now and we're going to end the video right here because, come here, Chez, let's do this. You love it when we do this, don't you? There you go. How about that then? Anyway, right. Right, let's get here because the sun's in our eyes here, like Japanese snipers. Oh no, they were kamikazes, weren't they, coming in? Onto the ships, in the sun, so you couldn't see them. Anyway, look at her. She's had a few drinks now. We've got to go, so have I. Bloody hell, I've had about 7 pints.
Wow.
It's been fantastic. It's been a red hot day. It's like being abroad. And some blokes bought a scooter for Christmas. Anyway, cut long story short, we're going to Mark Kelly's now, then we're catching a train, we're going home, and that's the end of this video. So please give us a thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
No thumbs down.
No thumbs down.
All right, otherwise I'll send Cheryl round.
Yeah.
Leave your comments below, and don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe.
And hit the little bell, because we like it when they ding, do that,
ding.
Don't we?
Yep.
Ding, ding.
Yeah, that's
how about
cool.
That then?
Funny.
And let's see if she learned from last night's video. And all we're going to say is, and the main thing is, keep smiling.